Gotcha. Legit. Oh. What? I missed it, didn't I? Fuck! Terrible. Bad. Bad. Bad, 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 bad boy. Why am I so terrible? Why am I so terrible, video games? Oh, fuck. I can't believe I forgot the yellow boulder. It's all the chasing of the planes that distracts you. If I get to the UFO with 38,000, there's a chance. But if I don't get 38,000 by that point, then there's no chance. There's no chance. No chancy. Oh, just memorize the entire map. Just memorize it. You want the Chivo, don't you? You do want the Chivo, don't you? Just throw the entire game. Just throw it. Floor, please. Thank you. Okay, so getting the cursor there the last little bit. Do that 200. This achievement is worth 10 points on retro achievements, apparently. 10. Only 10. Why would it be worth more than 10? I mean, it's so easy, right? Paddle. It's something. Pop, 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 pop. Somehow that guy had 3,800. What am I missing? What am I missing? Okay, yeah. What am I missing? I don't remember the PSX being bad. Yeah, whatever. Thank you for the tips despite your cheating. What? How did he cheat? I think, like, he didn't understand the fact that the, when you shoot the paddle boat, it's, paddle. Yeah. Do you hold O to shoot the boat? Yes. Maybe, like, it doesn't matter, just, like, looking at this at full speed. We're browsing. Alright. At 920, that's about where I'm at. Okay, he got that. Yeah. Hey, he's missing a few. So, but he's otherwise fairly accurate. He's deceptively accurate. Okay, now this must be a clean sweep in here. Okay, we'll pause. 2566 by the time we got out of there. He doesn't get all the blooms, does he? No, he let one go. Two go. Three. Now, how many of these does he get? There were 62. So he's got two UFOs, one pink ship. Two pink ships. Three pink ships. Four pink ships. And, okay, and three UFOs. Okay, and by the time he gets to this bit, 3, 4, 9, 6. So he's doing fairly well for himself. Themselves. He doesn't get any of these as well. Alright, he does get one. Okay. 1, 3, 4, 5. Okay, and the UFO bit? They had 3846. So the big kill, one airplane. I think they got one airplane near the end. I think it's that crystal room. Okay, did he get one more plane? No. Now, I'm curious about this area here. They must have gone absolutely fucking ham. So, okay, they go into there. It's like 1586. So basically they got 980 just in that section alone. So they went ham in that section. But I feel like I'm no slouch in that section.
Most interesting. For one game sound, don't you?
Could this be the run, please? Could this be the run, please?
Getting sick of this. And we're almost at 11 hours. Wow. Scritchy scratch my leggy. Wish me luck.
I got that boulder, I hit it, but just not long enough. Going into that area, you were about 300 ahead of me. Yeah, they annihilated me in that area. So. Was well decent. Boulder would have taken me to, 4500. The paddle, better paddle would have been a bit more as well. But I keep missing too many planes. Massive Moon Blade! The most powerful imitation blade you can get. Eschetti? I think I got it, didn't I? Yep. Gotcha. Go ham, go ham, go ham. Kill, kill, kill. Not bad, I'm close. I'm like 100 behind him. Not bad. Chill. I just want to see where he's at. Here. Oh. Okay, so I'm 400 behind. Okay. Let's say he gets none. Okay, wait. Where should I position my cursor? Ignore those ones. That one I think I can get if I position, like, in this corner here and just wail on it. Then here, ignore that one. And then this last one here. Yeah, go about there. All right. So I can get those two. Here. Aim for the middle, then tail away. Ah, how you doing, life? Cheers to you, sir. This is indeed, Final Fantasy VII. We're doing the, Speed Square. There is an achievement in Retro Achievements where I've got to get 5,000 points or above. So I'm just, this one has been the best run thus far. It's still not good enough, I don't think. Okay, he only hits like... He misses quite a few. But it's not going to make up the difference. Tickets are 3,800, I don't think. Alright, well... All I can do is just... Go with the flow. Alright. Could have had it? No? Alright. Fuck. Well, that's not going to do it, is it? That's not going to do it.
I didn't even get the light at the end. The person that I think just got extremely lucky during that crystal room. And it was just like nailing targets. Damn. Well, in any case, I have to reset because I've run out of gold. Can we please continue on with the game and ignore the speed squirt? No. No. So how many times have we done this? 20? 20, I'd say. Like, people are like, oh, just hit the Zeppelin thing. Oh, but you can't do that in the original PlayStation version. Oh, well then, good luck. Yeah, thanks. Good luck. No, you gotta do it, man. Quitting is for losers. Quitting is for quitters, I should say. Yeah. Quitting is dirty. We got a couple of other good achievements. We've got, like, 11 in a row on the basketball machine. Pretty good. We beat the wrestler on the arm wrestle. Harder than what it looks. The, what was it? The G bike. That was, easier than what I thought. I got a first try. But this one, this challenge is bad. You gotta prove that left-leaning Labour voters are not about participation awards. Wow. You assume which way I voted. But yeah, fuck ScoMo. Dior. Wait. I don't think I've seen these people before. I mean... Oh, you piece of shit. He's boasting about it. He says he's got 5,000... Even the NPCs are saying they got the 5,000 points. Get fucked. People who don't want to provide society with basic safety nets are short-sighted assholes. Yep. I just want less political infighting and partisan point scoring and more solutions to problems like the cost of living. Like, what's the solution for that? I don't care who's got the solution, Labour or Liberal. I don't care. If someone's got the solution, like, we need to know about it.